Why it's called an environmental crisis.
I don't know.